We're not going to sit down and let people suppress us. We're going to move forward. We move forward with small steps, but now they're going to be giant steps, because we've got lots of things in the future that's going to look after everybody. This settlement has helped us fight for our rights in that way. We've been looked after by the negotiators and pushing for that. And I think that's what makes Kahununu unique.